You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Don't check them without flinching. And 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born. They took L.A. Reef from Sony. To me, that's like catching Chapo. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting a lot of nation. That ownership is the model. When Jay, your big homie, and the streets got you. You drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. They say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Freak my five. I'm out here.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ready.
So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Punch over the top.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, beautiful execution with the knee strike there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What do you follow up a beautiful strike like that, Piglet? We'll see very shortly. Big kick lands.
Wow. And potentially a critical takedown here. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Oh, really nice work to keep busy off of his back as he lands some more offense here for bottom. Oh, good series of knees by him there, working the head, working the body. He is going all over the place tonight.
He is using that knee to really dictate where the fight takes place.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. You got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. All right, side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Well, he's more than content to work off of his back, DC, where he has been a magician in his UFC career. Guard working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Zabit Magomedsharipov.
This might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hook to put his opponent on wobbly legs.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. Well, anytime you are in a ground-fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire.